The biggest political fight of the Bengal election 2021 lies at Nandigram, where TMC Supremo Mamata Banerjee and her ex-party leader, Subindu Adhikari of the BJP, and in between is Meenakshi Mukherjee, the candidate of the CPIM Congress coalition for Nandigram. She reached Bagdogra on Friday to campaign for CPIM candidate for Siliguri Ashok Bhattacharya. She will be holding several public meetings over the next few days.
হেভিওয়েট আর লো ওয়েট প্রচারে এসে কি হবে? দশ বছরে চাকরি দিতে পারেনি, দশ বছরে গণতন্ত্রের দুর্নীতিকে হত্যা করেছে, দশ বছরে কারখানার ভবিষ্যৎকে নষ্ট করেছে। তারপরে যতই হেভিওয়েট নিয়ে আসুক, অন্তত পক্ষে গরিব লোকের এবং বেকার ছেলে মেয়েদের চোখের সামনে, প্রশ্নের সামনে ওরা দাঁড়াতে পারবে না।
BJP candidate in Siliguri on Friday said that the TMC were responsible for tearing up BJP flags and posters after he reached a ward where BJP flags were uprooted and burnt with some of their posters.
এই হচ্ছে এদের চেহারা। আসলে নির্বাচনে পরাজয় নিশ্চিত জেনে যারা এই ধরনের ঘটনা ঘটাচ্ছে, শুধু এটুকু বলবো, একটা রুচিহীন রাজনৈতিক সংস্কৃতির যারা ধারক এবং বাহক, তারাই এই ঘটনাগুলো ঘটাচ্ছে।
In Siliguri, Ashok Bhattacharya and TMC MP Shanta Chettri came across each other while campaigning and exchanged pleasantries. Both have known each other for several years. He said that he was campaigning by going to people and finding out their problems. He has been winning the seat for over two terms and is confident of winning again in 2021.
ছোট ছোট পাড়ায় পাড়ায় জনসভা করছি, মিছিল করছি, প্রচারের যতগুলো বিষয় আছে সোশ্যাল মিডিয়াতে সেটাকেও আমরা ব্যবহার করছি। সব দিক দিয়ে একটা খুব ভালো পজিটিভ রেসপন্স, এবং এই রেসপন্সের মধ্যে একটা স্পন্টেনিটি আছে।
Corona cases are again rising by the day in the country, crossing the 1 lakh mark on a daily basis. In Bengal too, the election season is on and political rallies are taking place by the dozens every day, with people completely flouting on the COVID-19 guidelines like wearing masks and social distancing. The corona positive cases are 1,31,968, with 780 deaths in the past 24 hours, with 1,19,13,292 recoveries and 1,67,642 deaths as per the Health Ministry updates. Congress leader Rahul Gandhi has urged the Modi government for universal vaccination and to stop exporting vaccines. In Malda, SBI branch had to suddenly shut down after one of the officers was found corona positive. Now all the other employees of the branch will have to test themselves. We have to be very careful now with the second wave of the pandemic already in force. The cases will start decreasing only after people become conscious and start wearing masks and maintain social distancing. People should not hesitate to vaccinate themselves either, especially those above 45 years of age. A Bangladesh national was arrested by the Siliguri Metropolitan Police on Thursday night near the Fulbari-Indo-Bangla border. Residents of the area noticed three men moving around suspiciously, after which they managed to get hold of one of them, while the two others managed to flee. The police was informed after the man was arrested. On questioning him, the police have come to know that the three of them had illegally crossed the border. The accused was produced at the Siliguri court on Friday. The police have started an investigation. Please like our Facebook page and do subscribe to our YouTube channel. Hit the bell icon to never miss the latest updates from News at 9.